Hey, this is Frank. We're looking down the lower intake of my 2GRFE. This is a follow-up to my previous video about the oil deposition in the intake in the catch can. And I want to show you the condition of my intake using a catch can. We're going to look down these ports and you can see for yourself the result of using the catch can. Okay, so let's come in, try to look down in here, dry as a bone. Okay, let's look down the next one. This one also dry as a bone. Let's see this one. This port is also dry as a bone. And look down here, get the light the right position. There we go, dry as a bone. Okay, and what do you want to bet that the other two, number 5 and number 6, are also dry as a bone? So let's take a look at what's inside my catch can. This catch can is mounted on the crossbars or the strut towers. It's a Moroso Billet catch can. I like the quality of this catch can. It's a little bit pricey, but you get what you pay for, huh? And let's just see what's inside. Okay, you can see that. Let me improve the lighting a little bit. Okay, that there is oil, and if that oil were not caught in the catch can, it'd go into the intake. They would go into the intake ports and it would form a film that would attract particulates, and it would sludge up the intake ports, as I've seen that happen on many 2GRFEs.